Now we can use the transaction code like the SC11 for the data dictionary. Now we can create the object for the table. New table. This is the object. New table. This is the object which I created for the data dictionary. This name is already exists, so we can create. Okay. Now we can give the sort description like the table. And I can give the delivery class like the application table, master and transaction data. Under data browser table, view editing is table maintenance allowed. Save it local object. Now we can go to the